Okay. Good to see you, Lloyd.
What's going on, Uncle Wu?
We have an unwanted guest, nephew, of the worst kind. I need your help, but you will require training in the ancient arts in order to combat and then defeat this foe.
But who is it, Uncle?
See for yourself.
There's no one there.
There! Right in front of you!
The chicken?
Yes! Yes! The Master Chicken's reign must end, Lloyd! Only together can we defeat him!
The Rushing War. I like it. It'll be handy when I'm late for class. Rushing boar for the ground, floating butterfly for the air. That's all I need to know, right?
We move on.
Oh.
I see an opportunity to beat my opponent. I should take it, right? Swooping hawk, hand for combat, and slam dunking basketball. Uncle, teach me to move where your hands become a blur. The stinging bee. Cool name. Cool move. I want to put everything together, all the moves. Let me try that. The Skyward Dragon. I will never, never get tired of that.
You have come far in a short while, Lloyd. Now, you must face real opponents.
The chicken?
Or a dragon. Had enough yet?
Swap your attack!
Keep your opponent guessing! You're next, chicken!
Thank you.
Son?
Thanks, Dad.
Pin in the wrong place on the map.
How wrong?
Barely any wrong.
Is it like an inch away on the screen? Come on, Cole. We can get to them on foot. This should only take a minute.
Get moving, Kai. We need to get to those mechs.
About switching our attack styles, Kai.
It's not been long, but I've missed fighting you guys.
I like to hug things out, but in your case, I'll make an exception.
Thanks, ninjas. I'd help you, but I'm petrified.
Are all the way over there?
Now look on the bright side. Mechta was always saying we should get more exercise. Cole, I think this is a job for your hammer.
Just did to those other guys?
We kind of crushed them.
That was rhetorical, and you know it.
Oh,
Garmadon's attacks drive me up the wall.
And along the wall.
Saving the city and destroying a bit of it too.